I jumped off of a flight and I came straight to rehearsal with my suitcases and all. And I went right into choreography. And when I walked into the room, I mean, every single dancer that I probably ever wanted to work with was in here. So I'm just like, I don't know. I'm grateful and I'm kind of like in awe that they all want to work with me. All right, so I'm gonna need to get back to work because hopefully I didn't forget all of my choreography. But we shall see. I'ma break you off, let me be your motivation to stay and give it tonight. Baby, turn around, let me give you innovation, yeah, cause I do it so right.
What's up, guys? It's Sean Bankhead, and today we are at the first rehearsal for Normani's big debut, her motivation music video. I'm beyond excited. We have some incredible dancers in here that I admire. You know, we've all been huge fans of you know, Janet Jackson, Britney Spears, Beyonce, who really know the importance of artist development and having a good cast of dancers. We're getting ready to reintroduce Normani to the world, and we're doing a huge performance video shot by the legendary Dave Myers, who's just a god at directing. Yeah, so this is day one. We're gonna shoot the video on the 11th and we're about to make magic, so.
We are creating this hood, Caribbean, different types and aspects of culture into this video. And it's so dope to just be a part of like creating it and making it come to life.
We've been out here sweating, being innovative, being creative. We're super excited. We just put the finishing touches on the choreography. Hey! We're ready to shoot this thing. So we'll see you at the shoot.
And I'm fine. Roll the camera up.
Hi, my name is Andrea. I'm Normani's mom. I can't wait to see the outcome of this amazing video. I think it's going to be great. Yeah.
So our inspiration today was that kind of old school graffiti sloss and swap meet. We were really into like early 2000s, late 90s, Destiny's Child, Aaliyah. Yeah, we were working on it all night. It was kind of a last minute idea that we threw together and it worked out and it's beautiful.
Such an amazing experience. I'm so proud of my big cousin. When we were little girls, she used to just dance in our living room, and now she's, let's go.
I literally, my finger is swollen.
It's swollen. We just had to ice her finger off.
I had to ice
a ring off her finger.
You know, my process starts when an artist sends a song to me. So Normani sent me the song. I started listening to it 100 times, 1,000 times. We talked and we vibed a little bit and talked about what the record meant to her, what it means to me, and then I put on my, you know, my thinking cap on how to best present her. Like, she also has a lot of love for you know, early 2000s videos and sort of the simple neighborhood vibe that some of those used to capture. So we sort of combined those energies into what we got here. So for me, it's a dance record. So it's a different setups that speak to different aspects of dance. So we're just sort of going through the foundation of a good dance video and applying her unique take on it.
One of my favorite all-time videos, J-Lo and Ja Rule. I'm real. I'm really excited because that's literally what I envisioned, and we're making a modern version of that and putting our own twist to it, but this is where they filmed, so I'm excited.
Rain is gonna happen, and this is it. I promise I'm more excited than I look. I'm running off with 3 hours of sleep, but I can't wait for you guys to see this music video. It means a lot to me. I am super stoked, and I pray that you love it as much as I do.